science can be really complex and hard to understand, but it can also be really accessible if you think about it in certain ways. And you know, we rely on great people, donors and volunteers to help us. And I think if we can translate the science and what we're trying to do into understandable terms, we're going to be much better off at it. So we really spend a lot of time in trying to, like, what are we really trying to do in conveying that to people?